Hey Geeks, this is Jim at MajorGeeks.com. I wanted to talk to you today about a little bit of a pet peeve of mine that we decided to do a little something about and make our life less cluttered and easier for good. I wanted to share it with you, and hopefully it'll be something you'll like as well. If not, maybe you learned a little something. So The pet peeve is these AI summaries that have been jammed on the internet searches, especially with Google and Bing as well. And then also the amount of advertisement that is now creeping its way into Google searches where, one way or the other, they're giving me the information I don't want, and I'd really just like the information I search for. And I don't have a problem in and of itself with ads. I mean, obviously, MajorGeeks.com, that's how we make our livings, with advertisement. You're looking at a couple here online now, right? But good golly, I mean, they jam it in there, right? So the other thing is with the AI summaries, if you want to look up, actually, I looked up the NFL draft the other day, and that was wrong. But if you want to look up who won a Grammys or something like that, it might give you good results. It's probably quicker. It's probably bad for whoever wrote the real article that AI took it from, but because it's not truly AI, right? But the when you're searching technical stuff, which is what we do mostly here, software installs, fixes, repairs, those sorts of things, the information is almost always wrong when we do it. There's no point. It's just a waste of time. It's a rabbit hole that sends us down that we don't want. And I brought up one here that I just did a little while ago to show you how wrong these things can be. So, we had done a video here. I wanted to make sure it was showing up. And did a search on it, and AI actually recommends Restoro, Outbyte, Total AV, and C Cleaner to repair your PC for free. This is patently untrue, right? Like Restoro hasn't been around for what, 5 years? I mean, it was a tool that did things years ago, but no longer. Outbyte has quite a bit of reputational problems. We won't list it here. It's certainly not a program I would put on one of my family's PCs. Total AV is okay, but it's an antivirus. It's not going to repair anything. C Cleaner is going to get your junk files. It's not going to repair anything. The only thing here, that I would say is a legitimate thing is the system file checker. Scan now. Otherwise, it's just throwing words at you, right? So we don't want that. So what a lot of people don't know is there's a parameter here that you can put into your search. At the end of any search, you can put this parameter in, and it's going to give you web-only search. Or you could edit your search always down here and put it in your parameters and your settings of your default search engine. That'll work, right? But that limits you a little bit. So you're a little better off to do it with a Chrome extension, which is what we did. But you can also get there by, and sometimes you're not going to see this, but if you click just web, that's going to give you your web search results. So that's what we want to default to every time. Now, by using the search engine, that's what happens. Or excuse me, search extension, that's what happens to your Google search engine. And I'll show you my other pet peeve. And it might break because I've been doing a lot of searches here. But I was searching dog treat recipes, right? So that's web only, right? Let's do all. And I couldn't believe, like, add places I can get it. I know where PetSmart is, right? Oh, that's a search result. Add other questions I don't care about. Add. There's a search result. So I'm 3/4 of the way down the page, and I have what, 2 or 3 search results. And that's ridiculous. I was just looking for a new pet tree for my dog. And again, we can do that web trick as well, but we've already been caught in this environment, and I don't ever want to see it again. So what we do is we made an extension called a classic Google search, no AI, horrible logo, but sorry, man, it took me like, you know, I'm no artist, right? So made this classic Google search. I'll put the links in the description as always, right? Easy to do. All you have to do is turn it on. That's it. You're done and you're good to go. And now when I search dog treats, I get my web as the default, right? So that's pretty cool. If you want to bring it back and get everything and yada, 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 all that stuff, then you can always go back to all or toggle the extension back off. And will that do it when I do it this way? Don't know. Let's see. Should we? And there you go. You get all your results back of all the ads. So if you really want to know what the price of milk bones is on Amazon as opposed to a good natural treat for your pup, you got it there. So there you go. It's that simple. Download the extension, click the extension installs, and that is it. You now have the web only search results. I think you yeah, there you go. So there you have it. I mean, to be honest, it's about as simple as it gets. You know, I know there's people out there like us who can't stand that stuff. It wastes our time. So this saves us a lot of time, gets our research done quicker. And we're really happy with it, so we wanted to share it. You know, there you go. Please hit the like button, share it, do all those good things. That helps us out a lot. And until next time, geek it till it megahertz.